5 guys on me, I plan on getting there. I plan on getting that quarterback. If you're gonna try and block me, I can't be blocked. You know, he really believes that. I'm gonna come every snap, every down, every chance I get, and I'm gonna make the best of it. He's not a guy who's very complicated when he does it. He knows what he needs to do, and he gets the job done like that.
I love playing with that guy, man. He's an incredible player. He's got an incredible motor. He gets after the quarterback and makes our job easier. Yeah, he's able to create pressure. You know, he can get a sack or he can have the quarterback throw a bad ball, which obviously for us means interceptions and tips and stuff. So, you know, he definitely was a steal for us.
Trent Cole, the hunter, relentless.
He brings a lot of energy, you know, with him coming off the edge like that and, you know, making huge key sacks for us in games, especially with his style of play. You know, he's not too big of a guy, but he has a lot of speed and quickness.
Strong and the ability to beat the offensive lineman with his quickness. You know, it's very rare to have a defensive end his size playing in the National Football League, used to the guys who are 6'5 and, you know, 245.
He's very explosive off the ball, and, you know, it's one of those guys that you would, you know, if you had to go fight 15 people, you know, you and him, and you feel confident. You know, he's one of those guys, got a lot of dog in him, and, you know, he just played, give it all he got every down.
One of my friends told me Trent Cole is a crazy man, and he plays like an absolute maniac.
Yaki! Yaki!
They hit the ground so hard and bounced off. Two of them. It was bad. It was ugly, dog. Two of them. Boop, boop. Bow.
He's a nonstop. He has a high motor. He just keeps going and going.
He only knows one thing, and that's to get to the quarterback.
Breeze on a short drop is back. He's hit. He's sacked back at the 11. Trent Cole.
He unleashes a fury on the O-line. It's amazing to watch. He has energy upon energy.
He's always going.
It seems like he's an energizer bunny. Once he goes down, you know he's going to pop up and go a lot harder than usual.
I played with Trent in college. Now I'm lucky enough to play with him in the NFL, and I've never met a guy, or played with a guy for that matter, that goes 100% in everything that he does.
The way I could define my style of play is it's 100%, you know, from the start of the game to the end of the game. And you get knocked down, you get back up, and then you get after the next play. When you know you got a guy beat, your blood pressure goes up, your heart starts pounding a little bit more because you know you got it, and you got around the offensive lineman, you don't feel him on you. And the best feeling of getting a sack, wrap him up and take him down, that's like the best feeling ever because you know you got it.
Back he goes, Trent Cole with the sack. Trent Cole with the sack. Well, Trent Cole thanks them for going one more play.